you enter the masjid and begin to pray two rak'ahs, the greeting of the masjid or tahiyatul masjid, and then the imam commences the iqama. Should I break out my prayer by making taslim, or should I complete it? Somebody began the nafli prayer, whether is it the greeting of the masjid or the emphatic sunnah before the prayer, okay, and the iqama is called, and the imam is ready to say Allahu Akbar, what are we supposed to do? Well, there is a sound hadith in which the Prophet ﷺ said, إِذَا أُقِيمَتُ الصَّلَاةِ فَلَا صَلَاةَ إِلَّا الْمَكْتُوبَةِ. Once the iqama is been called, the iqama, the call to establish the prayer is called, then there should not be any other prayer meanwhile. The scholars said it means one of two things. Either that you should not initiate a nafli prayer at the same time once you hear the iqama, and the other meaning, which is a possibility, that even if you initiated the nafli prayer and the iqama is called, you should cease it because it will be invalid to pray while the fard prayer is established. There is a very interesting opinion which says we look into the prayer itself. How far did you reach? If the person who started the nafli prayer is still in the first rak'ah, then you must exit from the nafli prayer in order to join the jama'ah, because of the great reward of attending the jama'ah from the very first rak'ah, especially making takbiratul ihram, the beginning takbir behind the imam after he makes his own takbir. So this is a priority, and according to the hadith, it's very obvious that you should leave the nafl and enter the fard congregation. But if somebody started his nafli prayer and is already approaching its end, finished the ruku' of the second rak'ah, and by the time the mu'azzin calls the iqama, he can get it done. He can finish the nafl. So in this case, we say, go ahead and finish the nafl prayer because it won't affect the fard. That if he was closer to finish, and he should make it lighter than if he were praying a regular prayer. هذا والله تعالى أعلى أعلم.